Allow me to introduce you to the artist Tyler Wallach. Tyler is an artist living in Harlem, New York, and he is known for his bright and boldly colored street art characters that he paints on both canvas and clothing. Tyler is very inspired by two other artists that you might know, Keith Haring and Lisa Frank. Lisa Frank is known for using colorful, imaginative designs featured on a variety of things, such as school supplies and stickers. And she uses tons of rainbows in her artwork, which is something that Tyler Wallach likes to do too. Tyler loves to stick rainbows in any place he can on his funky characters. Keith Haring is an artist from the 1980s that also used bright, bold colors and also created funky characters that were always moving in interesting ways. Tyler liked to make funky characters just like Keith Haring. Tyler is also inspired by other things from the 80s, like striped zebra gum. This gum's taste only lasted for about 12 seconds, but it was a glorious 12 seconds, and they were just so pretty to look at. Tyler has also started a unique form of interactive art by painting live and in person at events all over the country to help connect the artists and their audience. As you're looking at several of Tyler Wallach's paintings, you might see lots of different shapes. Many, many geometric shapes, which you can think of as the shapes that have names. Tyler's medium of choice is canvas and acrylic. He starts with a simple drawing and then fills it in with bright, bold colors. Tyler Wallach's studio also produces his artwork on a variety of different pieces of merchandise. Tyler's art can be found on a variety of things like clothing, shoes, sunglasses, hats, water bottles, watches, bags, purses, even bedding and pins. Let's take a look. Tyler was born in Texas, but he has been creating art in New York City. He has been painting and independently producing art shows, clothing lines, and murals across the globe. Tyler has compassion and cares for his community, which inspires him to produce many large-scale paintings every year that he donates to charities, with 100% of the proceeds going towards at-risk youth and anti-bullying efforts. He also designed a t-shirt campaign for Habitat for Humanity, New York City, and their 2018 efforts to provide housing for the elderly community members of New York City. Tyler believes that there is no better feeling than using art for social and civil justice in our thriving, intelligent, and colorful community.